We'll be right back. 13 Folds versus the World here on RIfreeradio.org. And if you've been paying attention at all, you're probably on the edge of your seats because we got us a cliffhanger going. We are all tied up.
It's zero.
Art history throwdown.
0-0-0.
And quite honestly, based on your performance on the real straight art history questions, I've decided to throw those right out the window. All right. In true art school fashion, we've got to go with something purely subjective here, okay? It will be judged by yours truly. Same question to both of you. Gentlemen, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right. If the Venus de Milo got all down and dirty with all four gentlemen on Mount Rushmore, what would their love child be named? Tim.
Doobie doo wop up 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 ba doo wop up ba doo doo wow 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 da 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 ooh Fitzgerald the Third.
Whoa.
Wow.
That's a how do you spell that?
We don't have time. He'll write that down afterwards. I'm giving him 200 points for that because I didn't see it coming. That was pretty good. That was
very interpretive, but everybody knows that 250,000 years ago, Mount Rushmore had a child with another famous statue, Statue of Liberty, and they had a birth child named Lando Calrissian. That's my final answer.
That's actually technically correct. I gotta give
this is art. There's no technicalities, goddammit.
800 points to Dave. 13 Folds remains undefeated with the come from behind. You know what? No, I can't. No, we're gonna have to end this one
come
in a
on,
tie.
That was, a tie. That was original sketch. Jazz.
Yeah, we got it. We're gonna end this one in a tie. You guys,
you know what? I'll take a tie with Tim.
Come on.
For coming on last minute and filling in for Sergeant Baker
with some original sketch. Jazz up in the.
You know what? I feel a rematch coming. I feel a
I think we're going to have to save it for a rematch.
We're going to have to do a rematch.
We are running out of time. Viking Jesus, Chris Hansen is getting ready to come on and perform for us here. And you know what? I hate to end on a sad note, but we did have a guest on, our last guest, our good friend Corey Agin, the executive director of Rhode Island Normal, actually passed away this past Saturday. And you know, I feel like it's a good spot to dedicate this last song to Corey. He was a good kid, did a lot, and it always I hate to lose somebody who's out there, you know, walking the walk, talking the talk, and you know, doing his thing, man.
Yeah, he was a good guy and a good friend of 13 Folds. We're sorry to see him go. So, Corey, this one's for you, brother. Here on 13 Folds versus the World.
With everyone else, your masquerade. I don't wanna be a part of your parade. Everyone deserves a chance to walk with everyone else while holding down a job to keep my girl around.
recommend for entertainment purposes only and should be taken at face value after carefully researching the discussed topics. Any discussions that actually contain legitimate news should be viewed as nothing more than pure chance and or coincidence. Gobble. Most facts and statistics are neither confirmed nor denied unless stated Gobble otherwise, and should never be used as irrefutable evidence. Pie, all celebrity and in or non-infamous guests are mere subpar impersonations of those implied by the context Gobble and frame pie in which said celebrities are represented. In no means has any said celebrity or person ever associated or implied association with 13 Volts Radio. Please direct any questions, concerns, complaints,